Well, that's not on here, so we're... Oh, wait, there it is.
Alright.
Alright.
Can I get Riddick by himself? Oh, this is funny. Can I get Chux by himself to this setup? And who else? Can I get sure, I'll get Moosh to that setup by himself. Alright. We are now on video and winners round 3 of mystery bracket. Please turn on your CRTs.
Oh,
okay,
wait, I gotta see, Okay, wait.
First watch that, I need to see what it is
now. It is Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. And we will be speedrunning City Escape. So, they'll be happening at the same time, but I'll just be writing down everyone's times and the top four move on. So, if you both are ready, raise your hand or something. We'll be in game time. Use the analog stick to move, A to jump, and B to roll. That's about all you need. So, we will be using in game time at the end to mark your scores. Oh, I was going to do a 3-2-1. Jeremy, back out. Go enter. Okay. We will do in-game time, so hover over the A on the menu. And when we're both ready, okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Spin dash through it! Spin dash! Yeah, that works too.
No, no, no.
I don't know where he is.
It doesn't matter who I'm playing, I'm gonna get fucked.
That character is bullshit.
Yeah. I was playing Donkey Kong and I could not figure out how to get around Razor Leaf. Such a big character. Yeah. I don't like playing my melee main and it's like, why would I?
Because Falcon's so good.
So good.
Donkey Kong is basically Captain Falcon.
No. Falcon's like the baby, like top five, yeah. Probably even better.
Yeah. I like Falcon in melee because it feels like you have to like earn a lot of his shit. PM, it feels pretty free. I don't know. I say that and then I play Donkey Kong and all of his shit's hella free. Yeah.